bringing together a cooperative effort to bring relief to our own rank and file black people at home. Because this is the thing that we need to do, because I'm really, really sick and tired of living at the bottom 2% of American society. These are the things that we have to do.